very tricky race, the last. Green light switched on. Bunny's warming up. Cosmic Rumble at stud, all set. Away and racing, Johnny's Itch Box beautifully, driving up Two Little, stayed out wide, getting across was Tui's Crew coming across as well, False Claims, and out even wider was Noble Star on the point of the corner, Johnny's Itch leading the way just from False Claims, back through the centre was Tui's Crew on the run down to the line. Oh, give it to False Claims, just ahead of Tui's Crew on the outside, Noble Star, between runners Johnny's Itch to its outside, Super Geno. Then came Little State with Keep Your Cover, was one of the last ones in with Carlito. Six green, False Claims. 650 and 190. Five yellow, Tui's Crew, $2. And a desperately tight photo for the miners behind those as well, between Johnny's Itch and Noble Star on the outside. Does go to Johnny's Itch. So the numbers will be 6-5 and 4. 6-5, 4 and 8. 18.61 the time. 13.89 the run home. The winning margin was ahead with two lengths separating second and third. First section 4.72, 6.5, 4 and 8, 18.61, 13.89 the run home time. 6 the green, False Claims, is a black dog by Irinka Dennis out of Utah El Guano, prepared by Greg McAllister at Cowra, owned by Jeffrey Kirtle. Second in the event going to 5 the yellow, Tui's Crew, Charles Hughes at Canamble. Third placing for the blue, Johnny's Itch, Warren Jarvis. And fourth placing going to 8 the pink, Noble Star. 18.61 was the overall run, ahead by 2 the margins, ahead the winning margin, 2 lengths separating second and third. 4.72 the first section, and the run home time about to come up, 13.89, 6, 5, 4 and 8 across the line.